Look, if a nigga feels some type of way about anything, bro, niggas know where I'm at, niggas got my number. All that sneak this and other shit, bro, that shit is lame, bro. I don't do none of that.
Yo, question, my peoples. Who you think Lil Yachty dissing, B? It sound like he got a little beef, like he got some issues with somebody, man. A couple of homies I be chilling with telling me that they think he's beefing with the label. You know what I mean? I don't know if it's from Migos or from Lil Baby or from somebody else. My guess, maybe something going on with Lil Baby, because it seemed like all of them be tripping. Like Migos, everybody be upset. Lil Baby blew up so much. So that's just my theory. Y'all comment down there. Let me know what y'all think. Do you know who he's talking about? Let me know. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Ken Dog, your boy Crack. You know what I'm saying? It's the new channel. We getting shit popping. I got cats everywhere. Wildin' out, doing crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? But we vibed out. But yeah, man. Check out what Lil Yachty just said. Let me know how you feel about this. Do you think that QC, the label's about to blow up? As far as, like, falling apart? Because, I don't know. It just seems like ain't nobody really happy over there until they dropping their song. And when their songs don't go through the roof, it's drama again, man. So I don't know what's going on with them, man. Can we all just get along? You feel me? It's your boy, though. I love y'all. Y'all be safe. Holla at y'all.